El Nino's legacy. The hurricane that smashed Mexico's coast, washed out roads, and left thousands isolated on farms and in small villages. 2 weeks after the storm, they're desperate for food and medicine. Can help arrive in time to save lives? That's tonight. And on Friday, how El Nino is affecting the East Coast on the CBS Evening News.